I think I'd proved A, my point, and B, a lot of people wrong.